Hey, what's going on? So, update, today's update, man, and a little bit of secrets let you guys in on. But we're out here on a 9 mile unit. We got our Mr. William Heinzman hunting with us. You know, real good guy. So we're out here trying to find a whopper for him, doing our best to find these trophies out here. So anyhow, I want to share a little secret with you guys, man. And it's been bugging me, you know, like, man, you know, I've always had people out here ask me, you know, what's you guys' secret, man, on shooting big bulls out there. You know, we've shot a lot of big bulls. One thing, it's you know, man, is anybody around? Nobody around, man. I don't want nobody to listen on this, man. So, I don't know if you guys are ready for this, man. I don't know if I'm ready for it. But, here it goes, man. So, this is one of our secrets, man. Out here on the San Carlos with Native Hunting Adventures, one of our secrets of getting, you know, real big, mature bulls out here. You guys ready?
You want him? That's easy to see.
That's one of our secrets. George Strait. He's throwing a George Strait tape, CD, whatever. His bulls will come dancing out to you, man. Woo! You guys like that secret? That's a good secret, huh, man? Alright, George. You need to come out here and hunt with us, man, on the San Carlos, man. You'll probably call in a whopper, dude. You just stand outside with your guitar. Woo! 450 bulls gonna come dancing to you, man. Oh man, that's a good one. That's been on my mind this whole time. Wanted to share it with you guys, so just remember that. One of the secrets, Native Hunting Adventures secret. Play George Strait when you're hunting, man. You know, you're calling a big bull, big buck, big tom, big bear, you name it. Just put in George Strait. They'll come dancing.
Darling, I've wasted a lot of years not seeing the real you.
Sing it, George, sing it.
But tonight your beauty is shining through. And I never took the time to let you know. So before he takes you away, please let me say, you look so you want him, that's easy to see.
It helps a lot. It helps a lot if you sing along with the song, man. If you sing along with the song, even better, man.
I wish you still wanted me.
Yeah, man. Alright. That's one of our secrets. NHA, by George, over and out.
Heard a bull screaming down here, man, so I came running. Check this guy out. This guy is running. He's getting his rut on, man. Something funky about his. He doesn't even have a rack. He has like a nub. Hopefully, he doesn't get a fight because he's going to get his butt whooped.
So I was like, oh yeah, let's go check him out. Yeah. So, yeah, man. Somebody needs to come take this guy out.
Nice looking bull. Dang. This guy walked up pretty quick on me. Yeah. This boy's getting muddy down here. He's laying down bigly. Yeah. It's almost 5 o'clock, man. The bulls are coming out. It's pretty cool to see this. Taking a nap. He's like, man, I'm gonna go to sleep right here, right by the water. It's probably nice and cool down there. I'd be doing the same thing. It's cool. This is what it's about, man. That's what we live for right there, ladies and gentlemen. Let him grow up. A couple more years, he'll be a monster. Just smells. Ha ha ha.